Hello everyone, this is Victory. It's me on the host. Today in the workshop, there is one scaffolding production line which is on the running and the testing. So just to follow up with me and I'm gonna to show you from the each part. And right now in this position, we can see the line from the decoder unit point to punching and to the forming. So the first station is about the hydraulic decoder. The loading capacity is about 5 tons. And that is kind of the motorized unwinding with hydraulic expansion. And we have installed this kind of the press arm, support arm for the coil material. And hereby we can see the motor is mounted on top of the decoder, which is make the unwinding is powered. As well as considering about the high speed during the line running, and the coil material is super heavy, so we have this kind of the disc brake while the decoder wanna break down this device, disc brake. This is the overall view of the decoder unit with the hydraulic pump station. After the decoder, the coil sheet will insert into the punching station. So after the decoder, the coil material will go through to the punching station. And this is the station 2. It has combined with leveling, servo feeding, Yangli punch machine together with the hydraulic punch, together with the electrical cabinet. So let's move closer to the machine. The coil material will go through the feeding guide and then go into the leveling unit together with the servo feeding roller. And on this place, we will see the Yangli punching together with the die will make this kind of perforation force. And we can see the punching hole is one up and one down. This kind of the up hole will be used for RT sleep. And this hole will be used to lick the sand and water. So after this perforation die, we will go through to the hydraulic notch punch. The function of this station is going to make the notch together with this. These two parts will be used while cutting. Like this. And in this station, it's powered by one big hydraulic station. This is the completely view from the decoder, leveling, servo feeding, punching machine. And after that, the quarry material will go through to the forming station. While the coil material goes through to the forming machine, there is feeding guide again to guide the coil sheet into the central line. And here is the first rolling stations. Seems there is some notch. So we add this kind of the press plate between the roller stands to fix the notch. Otherwise, the notch side will touch the roller. So let's just follow the camera. We will see the sheets, how it's formed. As we have introduced in the previous video, this line has combined with 32 rolling stations together with the gearbox transmission, and the roller material is GCR15, which is with long performance and with wearable. And except the foaming roller, we also have some support roller, vertical roller, horizontal roller to make the shape much more better. See, we have reached some vertical roller. Between the foaming roller, here is some vertical roller. And here is the last station. We have mounted the encoder, which can count the plank length. And now the plank reached to the cutting unit. So here is the completing line, or about scaffolding. Here is the overall view from the cutting unit. And we just can see the completing line has required about 30 meter length from the decoder to the cutting unit, as well as we have to consider about some like run out table with the storage of the plank. Let's see some view of our samples coming out from the machine. So right now the scaffolding production line is under operation. So here is the cutting unit for scaffolding line. It will cut in the middle of the notch. 个是不是已经对的了？啊，这个是好料是不是？这个好料放在旁边，我做样品。这个好料一米的长度，现在可以了，这边是好的了。